Ant and the Grasshopper. One summer, there were thousands of ants and a grasshopper. The ants were working really hard for the coming winter, but the grasshopper was playing music all day long. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. An ant named Cutie asked, "Mr. Grasshopper, why aren't you collecting food?" "Because playing in the sun is the only thing I want to do." "But when winter comes, you have no food to spare." "You silly little ant, winter is still a long way from now." Summer turned to autumn, then winter finally came. Ants have their food stocked up, but the lazy grasshopper went hungry and cold. The grasshopper had no other choice but to beg for food. The grasshopper went to Cutie's house and knocked the door. Then Cutie opened the door. "Cutie, can you please share me some food?" Then Cutie shared her food. "Thank you, Cutie. Now I have learned my lesson. Work first, then play after." The end.